Spin meets control with the new Wilson 6.195S. Wilson's Spin Effect Technology brings a new dimension of spin to the 6.1 lineup in the new 6.195S. An 18-16 string pattern grabs the ball with exceptional bite and offers a forgiving feel. The 22mm straight beam offers a crisp and clean response from all areas of the court. An average 11.5-ounce strung weight and maneuverable 317 swing weight makes this one a versatile offering for intermediate through advanced level players. First up, we have Jason. Jay, you've been known to say hello to spin. You use the 99S as your regular racket of choice. How did this 95S and the 6.1 lineup work out for you?
Yeah, I love this racket. I love this playtest. The specs pretty much are ideal for me. And speaking of spin, even with a tighter 18 by 16 string pattern, I still found plenty of access to spin. It's not as revolutionary, pun intended, as the Steam 99 or the 105S, but I still found plenty of bite on my shots. I thought that it's not as powerful as my Steam 99S, but what I liked more about this racket was the control aspect and the maneuverability. I just felt like it was a little bit easier to swing from all areas of the court. But yeah, overall, I really enjoyed this racket. I would add a little bit of tape, lead tape to the handle and maybe a little bit to the hoop. But other than that, this is a racket I can switch to today.
Next up, we have Michelle. Michelle, you're more of a power player, but hit a flatter ball. How did this really spin-friendly racket work for you?
Right, I enjoyed the extra access to spin with this racket because it did give me some control in my shots. I didn't have to change my strokes, and I still found that extra RPM to keep the balls in when I was hitting those deep balls into the baseline. Every time Wilson comes to town, I try to debunk their spin effect, and I can say that without having to change my stroke, this racket does add RPMs to my flatter shots. I also love this racket at the net, really crisp and easy to volley with, and overall it was great control to my powerful game.
Next up we have Spencer. Spenny, you've hit a lot of the spin rackets. You've hit the Blade 98S, the Steam 99S, so here we have the 95S and the 6.1 lineup. How did this one work out for you?
Well, to start with, I really enjoyed the spin effects with the Wilson sticks, particularly the 99S, the Steam 99S is what I currently play with. Toying around a little bit with the Blade 98S, and then hitting this one is probably the sweetest feeling of the Spin Effect racket, but comparing it to the other 6.195s, I certainly prefer this one, and reason being is I think that 18-16 string pattern offers a little bit more spin, I think compared to the 95s, definitely more, not as much obviously as the 90, 99 and the 98 that I've been hitting with prior to this, but I really like it in the fact that it seems more maneuverable. I can swing it. I love the specs. I think Jason said they were great for him. We have similar tastes in specs on rackets, and so I'll agree with him there. The only thing about this racket, I love it from everywhere on the court, like Michelle said, especially on volleys, but the head size hurts me because of my game. Nothing against the racket, but I tend to shake it a little bit more than I would a 99 or 98. Probably not as much as Jason, but still a little bit more than I'd like. But overall, I think somebody that strikes the ball pretty pure, this is such a fantastic racket.
I was also part of this playtest, and I was really excited to playtest this racket because I'm a big fan of the Spin Effect technology, but I was just waiting for the right racket for it to be put in, and here it is. I'm actually switching to this one. Love this racket from all areas of the court. I get a ton of control. Anytime I can get my racket on the ball, I really feel like I'm still in the point with this racket, and that's a great feeling to have every time you step on the court. Flat out on the run, I can go from defense to offense with one swing, which I really enjoy. And then when I'm coming into the net, super crisp and precise, get a lot of control on the volleys, and then some added spin on my drop shots and angle volleys too. So great racket for me, loved it on serve, returns, just from everywhere. And as I said, switching to this one, love it. We hit a variety of different strings in this racket, and we really found a co-poly work exceptionally well, really complemented the spin effect technology in this one. That's all we got time for this week. Thanks for watching.